MESA stands for Mathematics, Engineering, Science, Achievement. It's for those who have already made a commitment to math, science, engineering. And the goal here is to help students through those first 2 years to transfer to a four-year school. All the four-year schools recognize MESA and see it as a program that is a set of valuable resources for students, preparing students to be able to succeed when they transfer.
I was taking organic chemistry, which was like really hard for me. So coming here, like I got help, I started getting help and everything. So I kind of like stayed here because I liked it.
That's really helpful and it's a good community. It's a really diverse community and we give a lot of information. We help a lot of students so they can go through their educational career.
I just like got to meet a lot of people that are like focused and driven. So being in that community really helped with my academics.
I started in MESA last semester. They got tutoring and lots of help, and all of these students are kind of running the same courses that you are. It's really awesome.
Yeah, bring those negative signs up there, and then making all of those, you're gonna get
I
help.
Tend to think that all of my students benefit from MESA, and I try and get them in there as often as possible. In all of my BioCalc and all of my calculus classes, we'll even go and do regular meetings in there. With the MESA program, we have three main rooms. And so we've got a nice study group area, and then we've got our loud room where everyone can go and have lunch together. And then we have our quiet study room. But even in that, we have these different zones. And so for instance, we have a club area where we post all of the information about clubs. We also have scholarship and internship information posted on one wall. And then we also have a transfer section also. Lots of information on where to transfer, how to transfer.
MESA is a source of information for all those things that math, science, engineering students need to know about. We have textbooks that can be loaned to be used inside the center here, calculators that can be loaned to be checked out for the semester. We have a staff of tutors that are here all the time that we're open. So pretty much any time a student would come in, there would be someone here that'd be able to help them.
We have students coming from all over the world to tutor with us. All of them are first generation STEM students. Many of them are going in chemistry or biochemistry or going the medical route, but they're coming from all over the world.
I'm from Ethiopia and like my mom and I moved here 3 years ago, so it's kind of a fresh start for us. So financially we're not really all that stable. So I qualify for a block fee waiver, which also like helps me qualify for MESA because I can't afford to get a tutor myself. So coming here and getting like free tutoring help and everything.
The tutoring can be one-on-one, but often what happens is we'll get groups working together. And so we have a number of large tables, and then when they come to something where they get stuck, they'll go up and use a whiteboard, and then maybe a tutor will come by and help them out, but mostly the MESA students help themselves.
All of us meet for study groups over there. It's nice that there's a ton of people who have already taken the classes, so they have a general idea of like what types of things to look for and how to, you know, go about studying techniques and whatnot, which is nice.
So what it's saying.
And then until it reaches. I was a MESA associate and I was really taking advantage of the resources that MESA was providing me, but at a certain point I realized that I need to kind of pay back for MESA and be a tutor.
It's really fun because it's kind of also like helps me too because it helps me keep my memory fresh of like the class that I've taken before. So it's just like, and like there's some things actually that I never understood while I was learning it that I like understand while I'm tutoring it for the students.
Often students come back after they've transferred, and there when they come back they're talking about how much they miss MESA and how supportive we were, and how now that they're at Davis or Sac State they yearn for that type of community. That's the big thing that you don't get at other universities, and it's what makes our MESA program so special.
My favorite part about MESA is the people, like the students that I get to meet. Like I've made long-lasting like friends here.
It's helping those that have the ability and can contribute, but they need that extra boost, they need that extra structure. If we can give them that, get them past this 2 years, get them confidence, get them the ability to get into the four-year school, know that they can finish, there's the gain for the program.